Have you ever wondered why we associate popcorn with movies? Popcorn became associated with movies during the Great Depression in the 1930s, when it was one of the few affordable snacks. At that time, popcorn was inexpensive and could be sold with a high profit, which made it an attractive option for theaters.